their pace on the offensive end. I feel like they're making tough shots, but right here, Celtics got to stabilize himself on the offensive end. Not a bad guy to go to when you want to stabilize your offense once again.